13 divided by 50. 13 is less, therefore complete. Always complete with 0, here 0 point. It's not less. 50 multiplied by which number is nearest to 130 but not greater? Multiply by 3 is greater. Multiply by 2 is 100. Subtract 30. There is not number that goes down, therefore complete, always complete with 0. Point is here, point only once. 50 multiply by which number? Multiply by 7 is greater. Multiply by 6 is 300. Okay, is not greater. Subtract 0. 0, therefore finish. Finish.